This is Jeff and Carol Ann. Make welcome to the stage Hartman. Hartman.
Thank you. Well, you want to go? We have some family in the audience out there somewhere, and over there, I see them. They were kind enough to take us out to eat before we came, and we had to make a stop on the way here, and we were told they could tell that we've been out to eat because they smell it all over us. So if you smell something weird, it's the Chinese buffet up the road.
Well, we're just honored to be here. The first time I ever played with Kay was 95, and I played the devil, and I stole her husband from her. Well, tonight we're going to be singing a little bit about God, and I promise not to steal Patrick away from her, so we've come full circle. But we're just honored to be here. Thank you, Kay, Patrick, everybody for having us out. The Beatles have inspired so many singer-songwriters, musicians, and one thing that John Lennon said that always stuck with me was that he never allowed the English language to limit him lyrically. And he always never set limits on himself when he wrote lyrics. So there's a little bit of that going on in this song. This is called Nevertheless.
Could you be any more better? No. Could you let any more letter? No. Could you get any more getter? No. Could you sunset any more setter? No. What's good is great, what's better is best. What's good enough is I'm obsessed. What's like is love, what's yeah is yes. What's nice is great, nevertheless.
Nice is grace now.